Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on classtheta.com. So our today's question is
4.11.4. Snake eyes 1 import random hash enter your code here num rolls is equal to 0.5 minus height you 6 rolls slash 1 is equal to random dot rand randint into 1,6 roll slash 2 is equal to random dot randint into 1,6 print rolled str into roll 1 plus str into roll 2 if roll 1 is equal to 1 and roll 2 is equal to 1 print it took you str into num rolls plus rolls. The answer of the question is, it looks like you are trying to write a Python program to simulate rolling two dice until you get snake eyes, both dice showing 1 and then output how many rolls it took to get that result. Here's a connected and complete version of your code. Python imported random num rolls is equal to 0 alt you hash roll two dice. Pause through the video and go to the program. Explanation: import the random module. This allows you to use the randint function to simulate rolling the dice. 2. Initialize num rolls. This variable keeps track of the number of rolls. 3. Enter a halt you loop. This creates an infinite loop that will keep rolling the dice until the condition is met. 4. Roll the dice. Use random randint 1,6 to simulate rolling a dice. 5. Increment rolls. Increment num rolls. Increase the count each time the dice are rolled. 6. Print the results. Show the outcome of each roll. 7. Check for snake eyes. If both dice show 1, print the number of rolls taken and exit the loop using break. This code will continue rolling the dice and counting the number of rolls until it gets a result of both dice showing 1. So that's the correct answer to the question. If you have any question, just leave a comment. I will be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.